Thinking of you, everything just feels so right. I'd like to hold you tight. Let's dance until the morning light. If I told you you're the only one for me, would you smile and tell me that we'll let it be? Trust my heart and see if you is where I want to be. Believe what I say to you. Come and take this chance. Oh, I love you endlessly.
Go!
We now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Chris Benex
Knight.
Dear Heavenly Father, we glorify you that has given our heart because we are happy with Chris and Aira in this wonderful moment of their lives because you knit them together. May you bless their life. May they have multiple blessings, successful family life.
I'd like to welcome to our family, the Night family, the Queen of the Night. Our beloved Mrs. Aira Negranza Nai. You are welcome to our family. You are one of our family members now. With open arms and with open hearts, we welcome you to our family. And with Aira, we also welcome their family and relatives to this occasion. Thank you very much for gracing this occasion. Minimakeupan ako. And there was one comment with by one of the ninangs that ito na siguro yung group. Sorry, Chris. Mukha pa akong group. But anyway, thank you very much for that flattery. I heard that flattery not only once tonight, but I think twice or three times. So anyway, whoever made those jokes, thank you very much. Welcome everybody to this very important and very happy occasion during the wedding of my son, Chris Benex, with Aira. Thank you very much.
Every day, yeah, yeah. Ooh, baby, I love your way. Every day. Shadows grow so long before my eyes, and they're moving across the page.
Suddenly, I didn't prepare anything, but for the toast, younger brother that I have, but acted as my kuya. And for the sister that I finally legally can now own as of this day. See, I've always wanted a sister and I know you wanted a sister too. So I think we really compliment each other that way. So this is to a lifetime of happiness, love, support, trust, patience, and more pamangkins. I wish that you will give each one of us our own pamangkins to spoil. Okay? Happiness and love for you both. me.
Shot na naman.
This marks a very momentous event in our lives kasi mag-isang anak na lang ako. At hindi na kita kabiledo. So, for a very fruitful, reproductive, happy, stormy, pero it's needed for you to strengthen your relationship. So everyone, please, everyone raise your glasses. To the husband and wife, cheers.
Thank you to our maid of honor and the best man. And palakpakan po natin ang couple natin in their wine ceremony. Pero as usual, gusto rin po nilang ubusin ang wine.
Says that magmahalan kayong mabuti. Hindi natin masasabing palaging maganda ang ating pagsasama. There are times na darating din yung unos sa ating buhay. Sana huwag niyong pabayaan na makatulugan yung problema niyo yan. There's always the way saying that nakukuha to sa pag-uusap. Okay? At yung padalos-dalos na decision, huwag niyong gagawin yun sa inyong buhay, sa inyong pagsasama. And also, sabi nga nila, magbigayan kayo. As always, walang mata sa inyo. Although, Aira, you have to respect Chris being the husband. magpasakop ka sa kanya. Yun lang po ang masasabi ko. And good luck.
Chris and Aira, we've seen how you have grown up together. We've seen how you have loved each other since way back high school. And we are lucky to have been chosen as your ninangs and ninongs. Magtitira ko na daw sila. We hope you will continue loving each other. You have come from very good parents and families. I'm very sure you will establish a pretty good family too. Keep on loving God, making Him center of your life, and may you be blessed with more children to look up to their lolos and lolas and to be as what you are now. Thank you and God bless you always.
I think second year pa sila nag-umpisa para pong teleserye na sinubaybayan ko ng gusto ang kanilang love story. You know, Chris and Aira, married life is not always a bed of roses. Sometimes there will be difficulties in your life, but just remember, put God at the center of your life. Kung paano nyo na-survive yung more than 10 years of being sweethearts, I am confident na kung buhay pa ako, ay mawiwitness ko pa yung silver wedding nyo. So, in behalf of my family, God bless. Good luck, have more children, enjoy the married life that God has blessed you. We love you.
Once again, palakpakan po natin our father and daughter tandem.
There's two things I know for sure. She was sent here from heaven, and she's daddy's little girl. As I drop to my knees by her bed at night, she talks to Jesus, and I close my eyes, and I thank God for all.
Mama po na nung sasalita.
Bakit ako ba ang father? Supposed to be, you must be the one. Good evening po sa ating lahat. Nagpapasalamat po kami sa inyo for being with us this very special occasion for our daughter Aira Sinegranza. We hope that in the future, sa magkakaroon na naman ng apo, magkakasama na naman po tayong lahat. So, wala na po kaming masyadong masabi dahil ayoko pong umiyak. Masisira po yung beauty ko. At kay Chris, love and cherish Aira. Mahal na mahal namin si Aira kasi mag-isa lang siyang babae at saka mag-isa lang lalaki, silang dalawa. Pero nadagdagan ka para sa amin, so tatlo na kayong anak namin. Huwag mong pababayaan si Aira. Mahalin mo, huwag mong bibigyan ng sama ng loob. O kaya, huwag kang mangangaliwa. Dahil si Aira, faithful sa'yo. Siya yung first and last man in her life. Kagaya ko rin. Yung husband ko, siya rin yung first and last man in my life. So, ginaya ni Aira. Ginaya niya ako. Lastly, thanks again. God bless you all.
Yeah. First of all, sa mga next people.